Hello children, I hope you are doing well, and today I am going to start a new topic, division as opposite of multiplication. Children, I am going to tell what is the benefit of multiplication table. Okay, children, multiplication tables help you to do the division sums quickly and easily. Okay. Now the question number 1, 28 divided by 7. Children, if you want to divide 28 by 7, recall the 4 times table, okay? 4 times table until you get 28, okay? So 7 times 1, 7, 7 times 2, 14, 21 and 28. As we get, there are 7 fours in 28. This means that if 7 is subtracted 4 times from 28, now you will get 0. Okay, 28 divided by 7 is equal to 4.